as quick as possible. It's kind of, it could be that day, it could be after a funeral or something, you know, whenever it comes back to that for the sandwiches. Or it could be harvest time. Pack it up. Cheers. Deirdre, what do you do? You put the butter on the cheese as well as the bread. Unbelievable. That's the way they do it in London. Anyway, and remember the cup sandwich. Deirdre, you're fine though. You're on your second sandwich. And the others are falling behind here. Okay, but it's not quantity, it's quality. So, yeah. Okay, brilliant. Right, Deirdre. I know you have a halfway through there. That's brilliant. This is quite amazing because I've seen this happen before. This is quite unbelievable. Anyway, so Catherine has done little tiny little dainty sandwiches. I wouldn't be surprised if you're a Protestant.
I come from a big family and we share everything.
You come from a big family and you share everything. That's all Catherine had when she was growing up. Well, they all had little sandwiches. So then from London. Just that. There you go, yeah. So in London, they just can't make sandwiches. But look at this, Fanon. A good, decent Catholic sandwich. Look at that. A dirty made Catholic sandwich. Fanon, you win that round. Absolutely brilliant. But Deirdre, I held up your second sandwich, so I know you. So Deirdre, I think actually you are the winner. It's a meal for two. And there it is. You are the overall winner. You are the lovely girl here at Celtic. I've forgotten the name. Anyway, yes. That's Celtic Careers. It is Careers, yes. Celtic Careers. Give a big round of applause for Deirdre, Catherine and Fanon. Thanks very much. Particularly Fanon. I think you're mortified there, but.